were tag team champions in 2006, nearly 8 years to the day of his last match in WWE for Teddy.
Oh,
a double DDT by Dolph Ziggler.
This is what I'm talking about. This is the best Dolph Ziggler we've seen in a long time.
His confidence is sky high after pulling off the biggest stakes win of his career. And
look at this counter. Double DDT.
I will agree with you, David, that no mercy. We saw the best performance of Dolph Ziggler's career.
Early stinger splash in the corner by Ziggler. Oh! Catches
goes.
Oh! Mikey snapping the neck of Ziggler. Jumping clothesline by Kenny. Back press looking for the upset. The numbers are against him as it is both Kenny and Mikey in a handicap match against the newly minted WWE Intercontinental Champion Dolph Ziggler. The strength of Kenny. Canadian backbreaker rack. Ziggler on his feet.
Ooh.
Oh my God, he killed Kenny. Cover. Off of the Miz. It's...
Come on.
The Miz not wasting any time. Attacking Dolph Ziggler.
Yeah, just an old-fashioned beatdown by The Miz. You see the angst and the frustration and the heartbreak of The Miz taking out on Dolph Ziggler. And don't forget, Miz gets a mandatory rematch for that Intercontinental Championship.
This is what I meant about The Miz always taking cheap shots. Reminds me of the guys who used to cheat off my test at Harvard.
When you hit a guy from behind, David, it's a lot easier.
Dolph Ziggler pulled off the victory against the Spirit Squad, but it could be a Pyrrhic one. The SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Rhino and Heath Slater, and to help out Dolph Ziggler. I wonder what? Beauty and the Mad Beast to the rescue.
What in the world business is this of the Tag Team Champions?
They're paying it forward, I guess.